Wilson Horizons, this is Manor of Santeo, playing Plants vs. Zombies 2, and here we are. Now we can continue playing this one. Level 3. We're done level 2, we got the three beetle plants, now we're going on this one. Oh, that's a... What's the name of that zombie? I don't know. That's it. I'm gonna be using those. Okay. Okay, here. Here we are. So I'm taking away, you saw the video, yeah? What the squash does, yeah? It squashes the zombies, see? No, I mean, not that one. That's a pea shooter. That's a sunflower. And that's the, Alright, so, well, I should have fucking the sandals, taking the zombies down, but how was I supposed to... I actually like this game. I mean, I like Plants vs. Zombies 2 the most, and I also like this one. But this one is, slightly the one, but... Alright, see? Here we are. And if you look at that, that guy has a lot of health. But he does a lot of eating too. But I should also add all two plants. All the angry pea shooter. Or the, I think he's gonna take one bite of that, the pea shooter, I think. Oh no, he's not. I need some sons. I need my sons, baby. All right, here we are. Oh, I also forgot. I had to buy things. Yeah, I had to buy the thing. But we'll do that at the end of the video. So that's good. So let's put more sunflowers. And I also need to put a lot of these in. So that's what will help me to. Have these plants stand up. At least for the. There they are. I just have to see what that three Peter does. Does it shoot three balls on one line? I think. Oh yeah, he's definitely gonna eat him. I think he's gonna eat it. No, please! Please don't eat the flower! Please don't eat the pea shooter! There you go. No, he's gonna sink in the water. Okay, now let's put some more full sunflowers now. It's enough. Oh my god. Okay, wait. Let me just use put this in there. Because he's not gonna. It'll come out. He's gonna come out the water as soon as he eats the plants. So that's good. There you go. He's gone. He's dead. Okay, let's use the I bet he's gonna eat it. No! Don't come up! Don't eat the food of... whatever that is. Alright, now he's gonna be going back in the water. Get to it! Quickly! Quickly! There you go. Oh, there's a cone head too! If you're having a squash, you cannot kill them, which is a really cool thing. Oh, it doesn't shoot three balls in one line. It just shoots balls in three lines, like up and down. Let me try to put some corners over here. So that. Here we are. Last wave. Let's try to put some on the front over here. Just in case they're clearing the defense. And also put some nuggets in there too. I wish they had plant food here, so we can shoot lots of peas and whatever bullets they have. I had to grab. What's that? What's the name? Is that a sea monster, I think? Oh, it's called a dangle kill. Oh, wait. I'll call to take a plant that pulls a zombie underwater. Oh, I pull zombies underwater. Okay. Here we are. We might need those so we can lay. There you go. There you go. Here we are. Why? There you go. This is the last one, so after we finish this, we're gonna end the video. And we gotta go to the shop and see what we can buy. Here we are.
Alright, let's see what we're doing, man.
Oh, the pole go away on the stick. Hurry, pea shooter, come on! Okay, let's see what this plant does. Okay, we haven't used it yet.
Let's just use this over here.
No! I did not mean to do that! No! I seriously did not mean to do that. I was trying to place it over there. But the thing is, the newspaper zombie's there! Hurry, plant! Hurry up, take him! Take him out! Is he almost dead? Kill him quickly, pea shooter! Come on! Quickly, pea shooter! Oh, come on, slow! Oh, God. Oh, there's the bucket head. Alright, let's see what it does. Oh yeah, it just pulls it down. Yeah, and now it's gone. Okay, it just stays there. There you go. So I set everything up. Oh my god. Do that. There you go. Oh, there's another one. Come on. No! What did I get doing that? Hurry up, seaweed. Come on. Yeah, he ate it. Yeah, that's where a new one to come. No, I should have put that there. Oh, squash. Oh, he already ate. Oh, the left wave. Let's do it. Okay, how about the spoon? Put that there, and then put the squash over here, and then smash! Oh. Come on, come on. What is that? Is that bacon? Well, there's a bacon. What are you going to do with this, with the bacon? You found the bacon, my sweet oily bacon. 1,000 coins for that slice. Oh, a diamond! Aha! Uh-huh. Oh, check out the new items in my shop. No, I'm not. I'm going to rub bacon all over my face. We might need... Oh, how about this? We might need the, nope. Let's use this thing. Use this. And use this for the car to roll up. Well, Horizons, I hope you enjoyed this video. We'll do the level next time. Yeah. See you, Horizons.